To another episode of Trey Sparks Gaming, and today I have an announcement to make because my voting app does not work anymore. I went on for 15 episodes using it because I couldn't come up with a game to play, so I have now decided that I'm not going to use the voting app anymore. I'm going to pick the games myself, because why not? There has been a game for the PS4 that I really wanted to play for a long time. Before I go into what game that is, we were downstairs and we were playing Back to the Future. It was part 2. We might play it again. I'll have to decide because I don't know what I'm going to be doing. But anyways, it's not the point. I really wanted to play this game since I first started the show, because I thought, why not? I've done a series like this on my, I started a series like this on my Xbox, but it's with a different person. It's with me. It's me as a player. Today, let me get the game out. We're gonna play NBA 2K17. Now, I've wanted people to vote this for a long time, but Grand Theft Auto kept getting picked. It kept getting picked over. So I'm gonna play NBA 2K17 Career Mode. I'm gonna start a new one. I already have one for myself, but I'm willing to make a new one for the series. This should be a lot of fun because we're gonna make a random dude, and we're gonna see where he goes in the NBA, college, all that stuff, and yeah, it should be fun. Note that I am not going to commit to Georgia Tech on the game. Reason is because I've already done that with my character. So Georgia Tech will be left out of the equation. I don't know what team I'm going to go to, but my other character went to the Kings, and he's done okay, I guess. He got picked, like, number 8, I think he was. He was pretty good, so. But anyways, we're about to find out what happens to this man that we're about to create, and I'll come up with a name and everything, and let's get started. Okay, so about to get started. Yeah, I'm kind of glad we're playing this game. It's been a really long time that I really wanted to play this game for many reasons. Sorry if I keep looking at the camera, the game camera. Because I wanted to get it really good. Also, by the way, go check out WWCW Wrestling. After this video goes up, I will be filming a pay-per-view called WWCW Fastlane. It's going to be a lot of fun. All the titles will be on the line and everything, so go check that out. There's a link somewhere on one of my videos like this, but we're about to get started. I try to play this game all the time, but we're about to play a new one. So let's get started. I always start, hold on, is there an option where I can change my person? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna create my person first. My dude's name was Trawson Dolans, and what that basically means is that it's a mix between me and Dawson's names. Yeah, it's Trawson Dolans. So I'm going to make a new guy, and I'll see you when I get done. Okay, so we made our guy, and I'll show you guys in a minute what he looks like. I'm not being very stereotypical, but I just made it out of random, honestly. I randomly made this guy. The name's random. We're going to make him a superstar, and we're going to play with him. It's going to be a lot of fun, and I can't wait to see how this goes. So, here he is. There he is. We're going to make him a shooting guard this time for this one. I'll show you if he gets really good. Let's see. Playmaker, sharpshooter. Well, he's more of a shooter, so I guess we'll go with that. For a shooting guard, I usually typically go for 6'4", I guess. Be pretty good. Wingspan, we'll go for a Kobe wingspan. No, we can't go for a Kobe wingspan. We'll go E3, why not? Oh, he's got long arms. Go back. I need to go back. That's too long. For shooting guard, that's good. He'll weigh 220. It's fine. Shoulder width. I don't know what that matters. Shooting hand, right. And we're going to give him a random number. Now, you're going to probably wonder what his name is and everything. Well, give me a second. I'm going to give him a number. And his number is number 20. Number 20. That's a good number for this guy. All right. So there he is, number 20. I'm going to give you his name. And his name is Travis Gipson, and he's going to be going through the career of being an NBA player. So, after this, we'll start. I'll be talking during this, probably. So, we're going to have on NBA 2K17, we're going to have the career of Travis Gipson. And this should be pretty fun. I guess we're trying to be like Kobe Bryant. Obviously, he's wearing the Reebok brand. I think he's like branded with them or something. Like a Kobe brand thing. Travis Gipson. Yeah. It's gonna be fun. The career of Travis Gipson is gonna happen. Alright, so, Travis Gipson, this is going to be fun. 2K Sports presents, yeah, ready for this one, a Visual Concepts production. Now, I've played the other career mode, and I played as myself, but I didn't record it. I just played the previous one. My career, yeah, we got two going on now, actually three, counting the baseball one. Starring Travis Gipson. There you go. Now we got three going on. We got Travis Gipson, me, and Malcolm Reynolds in basketball or in baseball. And we're about to see what's going down with Travis Gipson. See what happens. I want to see what this is gonna do. Well, here's the mixtape here. I want to see this. Boom, Travis Gipson. Yeah, Gipson. Yeah, look at him. Number 20, Travis Gipson. Oh, he does the dab. That's fucking funny, the net doesn't even move. In the video, it doesn't move. Travis Gipson, high school American. Over 1 million views. Well, I kind of doubt that. Travis Gibson. There's the coach of the Lower Valley Knights. Travis Gibson with the Lower Valley High School. And there he is. Gosh, what was that? Really? Mid shots. No wonder they don't put the mid shots in there. He can't shoot like that. Whop. And it's in. 12. That's how much we get on our Weather News Happens or Not videos. But we're getting there. I don't even know where this guy's gonna go for college. I wonder where Gibson's gonna go. That's also gonna be at random as well. And his nickname is Mr. President, which I realized. Well, here's our choices. We got Kansas, Georgetown, Arizona, Louisville, Connecticut, Wake Forest, Michigan State, Georgia Tech, Oklahoma, and Illinois. And we're about to find out where this guy is going to go. And ladies and gentlemen, Travis Gipson is going to commit to the University of Georgetown. Oh yeah. Look at that.
He's going to Georgetown. All right, yeah.
The number one high school player in the country has chosen the Georgetown Hoyas.
Yeah. Travis Gipson going to Georgetown. When I played this game, I've wondered if that dude was a real guy. And then I was like, probably not. Alright, so the college stage is where skills are honed, reputations are made, and dreams fulfilled. As an incoming freshman, you have a chance to lay a strong foundation for your basketball future. What you do here will help you shape the course of your career all the way into the pros. So, Midnight Mania, we're going to be facing each other. This will be the first game that we play for the series. As you can tell, part 2 will be Wake Forest. Part 3 will be Arizona, and Part 4 will be Georgetown. And who knows what happens in Part 5. So, in this fairy tale, the ball doesn't even begin until the stroke of midnight. This is your first moment that a school is allowed to begin practicing. But make no mistake, it is a practice in name only. Better give the fans a show to remember. So here we go. Travis Gipson about to show off some moves for Georgetown. Committed to the University of Georgetown, which surprises me. I didn't think it would be Georgetown. I thought it'd be like Kansas or Illinois or something. But he commits to Georgetown instead. About to get on with the game. See you then. Here we go. It's time. Look at our jerseys. They look sick. Yeah, the boy Alabaster. I remember Alabaster. Really awesome. He's a really cool dude.
What's up, Coach? You hear that?
Oh, yeah. Feeling that?
Yeah. I'm pumped. Ready to change this program overnight?
Let's do it.
These people are excited to meet the new kingdom here, buddy.
All right.
You're playing your song, friend. Let's go.
Here we go. Time for Georgetown to play. Let's go. Gipson and Alabaster. Georgetown, baby. Let's go. Repping Georgetown. Travis Gipson. 4, 3, 2, 1. It's time for Midnight Mania. Let's go. I love this show. It's awesome. Yeah, this is cool. I like this a lot. Georgetown. We are Hoyas. Yeah, let's go. Georgetown. Let's go. Oh, I like that. Man, so much music. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Why are they dancing? The whole section is dancing in unison. What the heck? And my question is, why is there 10 players on the team? Should there be like more? I guess that's all they could get. I don't know. Sick song. Nice. Yeah. Alabaster, boy. From the Georgetown Hoyas. Alabaster. Here we go. He's gonna speak some words. My question is, why specifically the number 16? And I wonder where you get the name Alabaster from, too. Yeah, Travis Gipson. Yeah, we're gonna win the championship. Let's go. Alright, so we got blue versus white. Georgetown. Here we go. I guess I'm on the white team. Playing shooting guard. So number 20, Travis Gipson in the paint, yo. Around here. Oh, Alabaster, what are you doing? Why? Why though? Come on. There you go. Ah! Oh, okay. That was good. Even if I didn't make that one, that was alright. Alright. Let's go. We're playing one quarter, so this should be very fun. Gipson can't let us down. Okay, I thought that he was going to pass it to him. Okay. Oh. Come on, pass it to Gipson. I want to say Gipson, but it's Gipson, and I can't really... Oh, come on, Alabaster. Yeah, there we go. Hit him with a shot! Yes! There's the two right there. I thought this color was, like, gray. I didn't think it was white, but I'm colorblind, so I really don't know any better. Oh, come on, dude. What are you trying to shove me right now? Travis Gipson trying to make a name for himself. He's already scored 2 points in a weird way. Oh, I thought he was going to shoot it right there. Oh, I thought he was going to shoot it. Let's go. Let's go. We got to represent Georgetown right now. Shoot it from the outside. Boom. Look at that. The three by Travis Gipson. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That was great. That was great. Travis Gipson already got 7. Blue can't even score a point. Right when I say that, I guarantee they're probably going to score. Got 4 minutes left in this quarter. This one quarter. They get to play this basketball game. Oh, man. I about said baseball. Oh, man. Guard him. That was good. All right. Let's go. Gipson running down the floor. Fast break. Here we go. Driving in. And the two. And there you go. The two by Travis Gipson. Look at that. 9-0. Already. 9-0. And I've scored most of their points. And I don't know who the other dude... Or who scored the other points. Alright, they finally scored 2. It took them 3 minutes to score, but it's alright. Alright. Oh, yeah, let's drive in. Oh! The shot! And it misses. I thought that was good. Why am I all the way back here? Oh, no, I let him get that. Ah! It's because my dude was on the ground the whole time. Alright. Let's go. I'm Mr. President, Travis Gipson. What's up? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, no. They're going. Yep, there you go. That's good. Alright, let's go. 11-4. 2 minutes and 47 seconds left. Georgetown repping. Travis Gipson. Here we go. Oh, he's running. He's on the move. Oh, I thought we had dropped the ball. No, I let him get away. Oh, but thank goodness he didn't make it. I was about to say, I let him get away again. Come on, catch me outside over here. Oh, no, just pass to Hudson. That's all right. Okay, well, he got the point anyways. That's all right. That's fine. That's fine with me. All right. Let's go. Student section getting really hype over there. 2 minutes of... Oh. I about blocked it right there. All right. Let's go. Gipson on the far end. Gipson on the far end. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. From the outside. Yeah. Give me that two. Gipson with the two. 15-4 now. Here we go. I know that it gradually gets harder as you get into the NBA. But here we go. Alright. Whoop, whoop. That dude's moving everywhere. Oh, that was good. Alright. 1:22. We can keep this lead right now. We can win. At Midnight Mania. Let's go. Drive in, pass. Come on, Hudson. Come on, Hudson. Make it in or pass. There you go. Look at your boy. Passing it in. Look at your boy. Travis Gipson making a name for himself. Look at the flick of the wrist from Travis Gipson of Georgetown. Oh, oh crap, yo. Oh, no. I about forgot that I was about to have, like, the violation thing. Let's go. I looked very lazy when I started to run. Alabaster. Price, come on, Price. You faked it. Don't fake me like that. Oh, Alabaster, really, dude? Okay. Come on, I'm trying to prove myself. Okay. From the outside, ding! With the two. 19-6, got 15 seconds left. I think we got this down. We got this one down. 19-6, call it a game. Call it a game. 5 seconds. Call it a game. Call it a game. That was good. Yeah! Look at that. Your boy proved some skill. Travis Gipson proved some skill right there. Alright, everybody, they're telling him to get hyped, but nobody's getting hyped. It's pretty bad. Travis Gipson proving himself. Yeah. There we go. Why is some of the blue team in there? Oh, Running Man. At night, I think of you. Oh, it's nice. 220 pounds is not skinny. That's like a good build for a basketball player. I don't know why, but when I played this game, the Gatorade is looks so realistic. Like, I don't know why. It just does. About to say, that's not his voice, I hope not. Well, you're gonna get an NCAA trophy, I guarantee you. So we're gonna have some of that, you know. Who puts it on their moms? Apparently, Travis does. Well, there you go. Great way to start a My Career mode. Travis Gipson already committing to the University of Georgetown. Hardworking kid that needs to hone in on his weaknesses in order to take the next step. And up and down first performance, I'm not sure he has the makeup to really lead the team. He has to assert himself in the upcoming games. Tonight, you can see Prez is physically skilled, but he needs to get stronger. Really hard to gauge at this point with his ceiling. And we're in mid-first round right now. So that tells you a lot, but it made us a lottery pick. That one performance right there made us a lottery pick. And there you have it, folks. I'm going to turn this down so I can talk for the end of the part. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. It's been really fun to play this game. That's why I really like to play this game a lot more. If you want to see more of NBA 2K17, the career of Travis Gipson, smash that like button. Never really asked for that, but smash the like button. Comment down below if you want to see me play this game anymore, if you want to see me play other games. And next episode, if we get to play this again, next part in this, we'll be playing against Wake Forest. And apparently, home sweet home, I basically live in North Carolina because I kind of got it from that when I played with Tross and Dolans in Georgetown. That means that he's playing in his hometown of North Carolina. So, anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. My name is Trace Parks, and I'll see you guys in the next Trace Parks gaming video. Bye-bye.